to take you around this lap. This is coming up towards the lap before. There's much speed up to sixth. As soon as you see the entrance of the pits on the right, you're dropping it down to third. Cut the corner, cut the other corner, so you're trying to straight line it. Down to second, cut these corners, two wheels each side, and floor it. Right, it's about to start the lap now. Right, you want to get all the way up to sixth gear. I'm going to stay on the left-hand side and try and cut across now. See? Right, straight down to second gear as fast as you can. Stay in second, little blip of the throttle, now floor it. Let's try and straight line it down here, now you're going right, up to fifth, now down to third. Now floor it, hug this corner, try and straight line everything. I'm ready to drop it down to third now, cut across these cones. Flooring it now. It's probably one of the most important bits of the track, that is. Way up to sixth. Now when you're going along here, you should hear the car start to hit the rev limiter, bounce the old pistons a little bit. On the right hand side of the distance, you'll see the fence just start to finish off those trees and you start to brake now. Down to third, cut across, down to second. Now floor it now, get it on the throttle as early as possible. Side, you're going to see a fence above the solid fence. There's a clear sort of fence, and when you see that finish just after there, you see it finish now. Right, dropping it down to third now, cutting across down to second, flooring it as early as you can. Cut this corner out on the way out, just trying to straight line it. Way up to fifth gear. Now you're going to come to that corner, so you're going to sixth gear all the way across. Now as you come into it, right now down, all the way down to second, and braking as hard as you can, hugging that corner and flooring it. Get on the gas as soon as you can. Now hard on the brakes, down to second, cut this corner as much as you can, now flooring it early now. Up to fourth, see a little curve on the left hand side, now braking it, cut this corner as early, on the throttle as early as possible now. All the way back up to sixth gear. Same thing, keep as minimal movement in the steering wheel as possible. Find this little kink on the left, dropping it down to fourth. Just let the car coast around this corner, a little blip on the throttle, hug this corner so you don't go out wide to the right. Staying in fourth, and literally just staying in fourth the whole time, just coming off the throttle when you need to. Hug this one, this is quite a difficult one because it's easy to go out wide right on that one, now flooring it. Now you've got the pit entrance on the left hand side, on the right hand side here, sorry. Now, dropping it down to third, cut the corners, cut there, down to second, cut there, and now get on the throttle as early as possible to get to the start finish line. And that is the lap, mate.